Hunters are calling for wild deer roaming the Dandenong Ranges to be culled. Locals have spotted the animals damaging gardens and on the roads, prompting safety fears. Jade Vincent reports.
Residents of the Dandenong Ranges are accustomed to being surrounded by wildlife, but lately some visitors have been stopping traffic.
As I approached, it was a full-grown male deer with antlers and looked like one of Santa's reindeers.
Jeff Rowell had to swerve around a large Samba deer and is concerned about the potential danger to drivers.
If you see one, there must be others about, and it could be a problem, especially on the main roads.
Local farmers have also found fallow deer eating their vines. The Australian Deer Association wants the feral animals culled.
We have members that are quite capable to go out there and assess the situation for safety in terms of taking those animals with a firearm or a bow.
It also says Parks Victoria and landowners should take responsibility for deer that are roaming and causing damage.
There's a failure to undertake any form of deer management in the area. There's deer that have been released from farms in the area, whether they were deliberate or accidental.
But Parks Victoria says it needs more evidence that the deer are becoming a pest before it considers reducing their population.
We'd need to undertake some monitoring and surveying to determine what actions need to be taken.
And a warning to the public, no matter how much like Bambi, it's best not to approach them. Jade Vincent, 10 News.